Okay, let's test Carto on MacBook Air M1. So I just download demo version from the Steam to see how it works. Let's try it out together. I haven't played yet, so I have no idea what it is. It's like my first time. Ooh, exciting. Let's move. All right. Space interact. Welcome, explorer. That's me. This world is yours to change. Well, okay. You can move any piece of the map. All right. And rotate pieces as needed. Okay. You can connect pieces with the same type of border. Okay. Shaded pieces of the map are lands you haven't explored yet. Go check them out. Okay. Explore the unexplored piece of the map. So, okay. Wait, what? You found a new piece of the map. All right. Connect new pieces to the existing map to reveal more of the world. Ooh. Pieces of the map have been scattered everywhere. The more you find, the bigger your world will grow. Okay, let's add new piece. Like this, I guess. Wait, nah. I need some land to be. Oh, I can move pieces myself on it. Cool. All right, let's go explore. Yeah. So it runs smoothly, like 60 FPS or 75. Computer is cool, so it's not a very demanding game, obviously. Ooh. Hello. Ahoy there, little one. We don't get new visitors very often. Are your family with you? What family? I see. Well, no matter. Hola, welcome here. And your timing is fortunate. For today, we celebrate the coming of age of my dearest niece, Shiannan. What the hell is coming of age? Yes, it's very exciting. I was so distracted this morning that I forgot my bait. Okay. But no matter, it won't be long now until that ceremony. Feel free to explore the island in the meantime, and I'll see you there. I mean, I'm not sure if I'm gonna visit. Seriously, that's kind of that music is nice. So, wedding. I don't want to go to no. Oh wait, not weddings. Coming of age ceremony. I don't care about it. I'm not going there. Screw that guy with his stupid accent. I'm not going there. Let's try another map. Peace. Let's see. Oh, what? And this is pretty cool mechanic. So, are you the niece? Are you the niece? I guess not. Right, you already, this is a baby. Well, maybe she's a daughter. Where did you come from? As it's exciting to meet someone new. I have barely left the house in months. I see. You're making babies. This little bundle of love keeps me pretty busy. I mean, taking care of you are taking care of babies, obviously, not making babies. You are taking care of babies, of course. Did you meet my husband already? He's fishing. Yeah, we have met that guy. Too, he's probably not catching much. Big luck left without any bait this morning. I guess we'll just have to rely on the whims of the ocean as we always have. Good thing that little ladybug likes fish. Wait, what? Good thing this little ladybug likes fish, not like that filthy little fastpot over there. Hey, have you visited the other families yet? Kilan and her family were the first ones to come to this island. They live right on the sea. Sia is my sister-in-law. Man, that music is wonderful. Sia is my sister-in-law. She lives in the forest with her family. Her daughter Shannon is coming of age today. I can't believe it's here. Who cares about you, Shannon? A jar. What's up? What's up, brother? Mama said I have to be 15 before I can have my coming of age. If you're not 15, then how did you cross the sea? When someone turns 15, a boat arrives at the North Pier. A gift from the sea. A 15 years old has to get in the boat and leave the island. Forever. I want to live forever. That's like a month. So are you saying me this woman is not 15 yet? That's what you're saying me. She's like 14. And she got two babies. Okay, I don't know. I'm not sure what's going on with this game. I'm not sure. That music seemed nice, but... I'm not sure what's going on. So how old are you, woman? She's not telling how old is she. Wait, I know that guy. How? I mean, that guy is also like less than 15 years old. Because if he's 15 years old, then he has to leave the island forever, right? That's what we were told, right? By this guy. Maybe he's stupid. Maybe he doesn't know what he's talking about. Stupid little kid. Stupid little... Whatever. This is bullshit. The unremarkable pile of dirt. We need shovel, I guess, to dig it. That music is wonderful. What's up, punk? Oh no, you don't look familiar. I must really be lost. He's a foreigner. I know it's a small island, but I always get distracted on the way home. Well, it is. The ocean is just so beautiful. And full of mermaids. What? Mermaids? This is a bit embarrassing, but could I trouble you to help me home? You seem to know your way around. I have no idea where I am right now. My house is east of the one on the grassland, along the sea. I'm not good with this accent. My throat hurts. Okay. Now, if I could only figure out which way is east. East is on the right. That I remember that. Wait. Was it a quest? I think I live east of the house on the grassland. Alright. Lives east of the house on the grassland. Can do. That's bizarre, but okay. Congratulations. You just teleported here, right? That crazy powerful thing. A jar. Another jar. Even smaller jar. So you just leave three jars. Clam soup. Yum. Well, maybe clams don't think yum when you eat them. Thank you for helping my husband home. I love him, but he forget his nose if he wasn't attached to his face. I don't think I've seen you here before. Are you from another tribe? What are your traditions? Our people are pioneers of the sea. Once we set sail, we settle on the first island that we find. That's cool. What if it's a shitty island? Like with rocks and no food. We feel so lucky that it was this one. We just love it here. Ah, right, so you did it once and that's it. Okay, that's cool then. Have you met Shannon yet? No, I have not met Shannon yet. She's very special to us. It will be hard to say goodbye. But we're excited for her. I'm sure she'd like to meet you if she get the chance. And that lady must be my wife. What a piece of shit. Well, thank you for your help. Yeah. Right. So, does Shannon really has to leave? Because that seems to be like weird. Why would she leave when she's only 15 years old? That does look like Shannon. I guess I'm looking for her, yeah. She lives in a forest way bigger than this one. Okay. I guess we need a way bigger forest. That's a seagull. Huh? What the hell? Look for the biggest forest. Alright. Some birds dropped this forest tiles. Okej. Okay. An axe. Can I take it? I guess not. Shannon, that girl. What's up? Can I help you, kid? This is private property, you know. I'm not gonna do that. Sorry, it's been a tough few days with Shannon. We're kicking her out in the sea and she's like upset. You're really very welcome here. A seashell necklace. Inside one of the glowing shells you find a piece of the map. Right. A bubbling pot of seafood stew. That's great. Shannon keeps saying that she'll return after she sets sail, but that's not our way. It's not the will of the sea. We don't want to see her again. Once a people set sail, they must never return to their origin. It's tradition. I know, dear, that girl really boils my blood. But she's always done things your own way. I wonder where she gets it from. I'm sure this is hard for her too, but we just have to try and enjoy our time left together. Shannon probably went to the lake to be alone. Can you please check on her? I will check on her. Can I take axe or this one maybe? It is said this animal dwelt on our ancestor island. I heard it's called a black bear. Or a blair for short. It's hard to believe there are animals that big. I would love to see one. Right, I don't care about bear. I don't care about bear, I want axe. Can I have axe? I cannot have axe. No, screw you. You stupid bear. Stupid bear. So I should visit like lake. Lake it is. Okay, I'm gonna touch computer since computer is basically cool. It doesn't care about it. It doesn't notice this game. It's literally cold. Okay. I'm just not
ready to leave. I know it's tradition, but my family is all I have. Why can't I come back and visit them after I've set sail? Well, maybe they hate you.
Okay, I can do that. People have had the tradition for so long, I bet they've forgotten why they do it in the first place. Not all traditions are good, you know? Sometimes we do them just because it's what we always done. Who might you be? I don't know who I am. No need to be. I'm Shannon. I am about to leave it forever to my coming of age ceremony is today. I guess part of me is excited, but I'm scared that I'll be lonely out there. It might take me a while to make new friends. And adventures are always more fun with someone else. I guess we go in with her, I guess that's what happens. I know I just met you, but would you maybe want to come with me? Well, who would thought? What a surprise. Okay, I will go with you. You look like you'd be a good friend. Sure,
Let's go. Wow, really? This is going to be so much fun. I can't wait to tell my parents. They also can't wait. What about your family? Do you need to tell them too? No family. What do you want? You need a good handful of soil. Alright. Why the hell should I find you soil? Can't you like find it yourself? You can find the soil where the forest, the coastline and the grassland meet. Alright. Guess that's what I'm gonna do. Forest, grassland and whatever else meet. This one, I guess. Scoop, scoop, scoop. Shannon's bug. A small bug filled with soil. Alright. Here's your fucking ground. Here's your fucking soil. This soil looks great. Thanks. And there's a strange scrap of paper buried in it. Thanks. That's what I want, soil with paper. I think that was the last thing I needed. I'm ready to set sail. The high seas will be no match for us. Shannon and Carto. Shannon and Carto. Ooh, yeah. If you want to get ready, I'll meet you at the North Pier for my ceremony. Yay. Totally yay. Here is North Pier. She's so excited. Well, good for her. So this is not North Pier. This is East Pier, Eastern. Now it's North Pier. Wait, it's not North Pier. I'm not sure what. Alright. Yeah, let's kick that girl out of our community. Fuck that her. Sure. May I ask you a favor? Take this memento with you, sure. And if you meet my son somewhere out there, give it to him. Okay. The odds are low, but I'll take any chance I get to send him a love. Maybe you shouldn't have kicked him out. I'll take your memento. Boat carving and bring him. Hope he's not dead, you know, because islands are wild. Alright. I can't believe the boat really came. I guess I'm ready to go. What about you? Yeah, let's go. Ooh, let's get this ceremony started. My dearest, a parting gift for you. A necklace made from swordfish bones. Great. May it bring you peace and perseverance and accompany you day and night. Can you give her like a knife, maybe a bag, maybe some other stuff, a water flask, I don't know. My beautiful daughter, get the hell out of our island. It's too crowded here. Close your eyes and feel the gentle embrace of the wind. Right. May you find your destiny just as we found ours. We love you, Shannon. Wait, I should have said it in this voice. We love you, Shannon. We love you. Now get the hell out of here.
Thank you. Wait. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for your blessings. I've come of age, and the world awaits. We'll be right back. I mean, I guess they gave her a boat at least, so that's not bad. She's just kidding.
She's just kidding, dear.
Farewell, everyone. We'll see you later. Come on, Carto. Let's ride these waves. Alright, let's ride. So, that was Carto. Game test on MacBook Air M1. You know what? I really like the game. I'm gonna probably buy it and play full version on stream. Because game seems to be very fun so far. I'm enjoying it. And also we need to fight that black bear. Blair. Okay, so that's it. That was the test. Let's go to the next game.